Hello and welcome back to Kerbal Space Command. I'm Ruben and this is the last part in our moon base build. This here is what the base will look like at the end of this video. So let's pick up where we left off last time. Of all the parts, this was the most difficult to get it docked. The first thing I had to do was try to get it level.
Thank you.
I struggled with this for a while, and then I finally had an idea. I can have the runabout try and lift this thing, but first I'll have to remove the fuel from the tanks. And that did it, the station's all docked up now. We just have to put the runabouts in storage and rename it. Another interesting thing I found, if you leave your converter producing monopropellant, it'll automatically fill your runabouts. I'm a fan of Space 1999, so of course I'm going to name it Moonbase Alpha and change the icon to a base. And there you have it, Moonbase Alpha complete with runabout storage. This is the last video in this series. The next video I'll show you how I refueled Moon Station from Minmus. I wanted to send more Kerbals to other planets before I built another base, but I seem to have accepted a lot of Duna contracts. I want to try to take care of them all at once. One of the contracts is a Duna base, so that'll be coming up. In the meantime, there are some holes in Moon's northern polar region to investigate. See you next time!